I think I would say the most that the key internet issue today is digital divide. And I think coming from India, I see a prime example of it. Like, I see that only 20% of the India is exposed to the internet, and the rest 80%, their lives can be really impacted if they had access. And in a variety of ways, such as education, their social status, everything. So I think if we can bridge that digital divide we have between the haves and the have-nots, I think it would be a major battle won by the internet.